my L final here.
And the only way to have an L final pointing in that direction is for my axis of rotation, for my omega final, to shift slightly to the left. So let's think about this with the wheel from the front view. My initial L points that way. Then I have a torque vector that adds going in that direction. That means my final L has to be in this direction. And the only way for this to happen is if my wheel starts rotating to the left. And once I'm at this position, the same thing starts again. Now torque is trying to push that way, moving my angular momentum vector again and again and again. So let's see, according to this, my wheel should be spinning in this direction. And it does.